The alarms.
The fucking alarms. Nah, something don't feel right. Just don't fucking feel right. Frank said he had those alarms sorted 100%. He fucking lied to us. He's clearing ranks. Look what happened to French Tony. He's fucking mugging us off. He never thought we'd get the diamond. He thought we'd be fucking dead by now. Fuck. Serena. We got Frank's beloved Serena. And he wants her. So when he comes to get her,
come on, Frank, pick up the fucking phone.
Sorry. Frank can't come to the phone right now. He's busy with a couple of mugs that know something about his fucking diamond. Let's have a bit of privacy, shall we? Now, as you might know, there's a lot riding on this. A lot for you, personally. So do I have to get my hands dirty, or does one of you two want to tell me what the fuck happened?
Hey! Easy, Frank. I'm just about to get going on a fucking blowtorch.
You've gone mad. It's not the Dark Ages, Mickey.
Oh, Frank. It will be the fucking Dark Ages once I burn their fucking eyes out.
The fuck are you playing at? Put that away, Mickey.
No. No, Frank. The alarms. The fucking alarms. French Tony, you're clearing ranks.
You what? French Tony? French Tony was a fucking grass. And you know what we do to grasses round here, Mickey.
Don't try and talk your fucking way out of it, Frank. I'm sick and tired of you fucking mugging me off. You set us up. You're done. If I didn't know you well enough, I'd be beginning to think you was having second thoughts. Fucking hell! Huh. Right. Let's get the fuck out of here. Kozlov's coming. And a man like that, stone this big, he'd kill his own fucking mother for it. Let's face it. Wouldn't we all? Not like Frank.